So welcome to my how to clean your room video. So I hope you guys really like it, and make sure to like it if you like it. Right now I'm filming my room tour, so you guys can look forward to that. It's gonna take a while to edit, so without further ado, let's get into the video. Okay, so step one is just to make your bed. This is really simple and makes a huge difference, so yeah, go ahead and do that. Okay, next thing you want to do is just get everything that doesn't belong in your room, put it in a pile, and then put it away. Okay, so step three is if you have laundry, clean laundry, then you need to do it. I know it takes forever, but you might want to watch TV or a movie while you do it, and it helps the time pass. Also, if you have dirty clothes, go ahead and put them away in your dirty clothes bin. Okay, so step four is to clean off that disgustingly dirty dresser you have. So what I did was I took everything off and then I got a wipe and just cleaned it off. Okay, so while we were doing this, I decided to change out the paper in my picture frame to some gold scrapbook paper and then write on it with a black marker. And I ended up just writing a big L, but I couldn't decide on what to write in this video. Okay, so step five is just to tidy up and clean off your desk. And I had recently washed mine, so I just kind of washed it just a little bit. Okay, so step six is just to get all that stuff that's on your floor, off of your floor, and to where it belongs. So I just did that with a couple different places. So first was my electronics box, then second I just kind of tidied up everything, put it where it belonged. And in the next video clip after this, I was doing something to my headboard that you couldn't really tell what I was doing, but I pretty much made a headboard out of these shelves, and you'll see it later on, but you can't really tell what I'm doing the whole video, so I'm sorry. So step seven is to clean your vanity, and my vanity was already pretty tidy, so I just wiped it with a wipe and I was pretty much done. Okay, so this is the finished product, and I think it looks a lot better than it did before I started. And you also want a vacuum, but our vacuum was broken, so yep, that's pretty much it. Okay guys, so thanks for watching this video, and once again, make sure to like this video and comment down below what you want me to do next, because I don't have that many ideas and you guys are really creative, so comment down below what video you want me to do next, and make sure to subscribe and check out my other videos if you like this video, and yeah, that's pretty much it, so see you next time.